It's salty. Oh, you got snot on your nose. Can you handle it? The slip about to go in the ocean. Look, better get it.
I got it. I gotta put these up
Mother's Day 2016, about 8 o'clock in the morning, maybe. Let's walk down further by our hotel.
Okay. I'm walking in the water though to watch it.
Okay, get your shoes. You not scared?
Huh?
You not scared? You are gonna be tired and hungry here in a minute fighting that water.
I'm trying to stay out of the water. Well, I need to take a nap probably anyway. I'm not even going.
You slept while I was driving.
Huh?
You slept while I was driving. You was tired?
Yeah. I know how hard it is. It's hard to pull me up.
Get in front of me so I don't have to worry. Yeah, it almost knocked me down. Better pay attention, soldier. Better pay attention, soldier.
I'm a dog, I'm gonna fight through.
Before you be in that water, face first.
I feel like I'm gonna go 5 miles.
Nah, not that far. That water kicking your butt up.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready. I just
one of them porpoises gonna come pinch you on your booty.
What?
One of them porpoises is gonna come pinch you on your booty.
Dr. King said they don't eat people.
They don't eat people. I say you're gonna pinch you on your booty. I ain't say you gonna eat your booty. You need a what?
A snorkeler.
A snorkeler?
Yeah,
we should have went to Walmart. Come on, little girl. I got you all on tape, falling, can't keep your balance, none of that.
I bet you want to be able to keep your balance in this strong water.
What?
I bet you want to be able to keep your balance in this strong water.
I bet y'all could.
You don't have to go that far.
Because I got your phone in my pocket, that's why I don't want to come over there. Go that way.
I'm trying, but the water pattern is in a different way.
is stronger than you.